Careful people, you!
Oh, Uncle Harry!
Aloha!
Uncle Harry!
The one and only! You must be the little mouse I've heard so much about. Ha ha! Aren't you adorable? Now, where's that unremarkable nephew of mine? Well, don't be a wallflower. Get to it, boy. We got some lost time to make up for. Oh, I remember when you were no bigger than a raisin. And now look at you. And look at that. Gotcha! Stick by me, kid, and you'll soon learn all my party tricks. Well, don't just stand there looking like a chump chair. Make yourself useful. My bags are at the door. Chop, chop.
Yeah, chair. Chop, chop.
All righty. Lesson one. If you want to be a prankster, find yourself a chump. Hey, after you spot a chump, the rest writes itself. Ah, don't be miffed, Jer. How else is the boy gonna learn?
Hey, Uncle Harry, what's this?
Ooh, I see you found my souvenir bag. Ah, yes, that little flower is Princess Tahini Whoopi from the Swambo Islands. Every night we would walk in the moonlight with ocean waves lapping at our feet. But that's all behind me now. I've had enough of the non-stop adventures, high sea romance, and all-you-can-eat buffets. I figure it's time I slow down, smell the cheese, and settle into the quiet life you simple house mice seem to enjoy. Oh, sure, I'd love a foot rub.
You got it.
Say, how about some eats? Don't bother. I got it. Who wants caviar?
Tom's a mean old cat. You have to be very careful, Uncle Harry.
Ha ha! Don't sweat it, kid. I've tangoed with the deadliest tigers of Tibet.